manage situation, I'll start off with a question. KBC. What is KBC?
Karodpati.
My gosh, everybody is so much interested to make more money and seems to be a big fan of Big B. I thought they were my fans, but anyway, no problem. Yes, of course, KBC is Kaun Banega Karodpati. What is Kaun Banega Karodpati? It is actually a game show, right? But I'm not going to talk about KBC and KBC. What is that I'm going to cover in the next 6 minutes, KBC, is our own knowledge, belief, and customs. We are human beings. Our actions all is governed by this knowledge, belief, and customs. Is it a game? Of course it is a game. What is this game? This is a life game. We are playing with our life game, not Kaun Banega Karodpati. Interesting. Then what is the difference between these two KBC? You will be very... That looks like similarity, but there's a sharp contrast. In KBC game show, answers first, judgment follows. Sahi jawab, paanch hazaar, acha dusra sawal, 10,000, computer ji. So answers first, judgment comes later. In our life game, judgment first, answers follow. That guy is bad. Already judgment, why? You will give hundreds of answers to say that your judgment is correct. Okay? Next. Correct answers, right judgment. Sahi jawab. Okay, go to the next. Judgment is right, correct answers. Here, wrong judgment, convincing answers. You try to tell upon that person, no, the company is not bad. I am telling you it is bad. So the more and more you try to convince because of your own bad judgment, you already started at the beginning. Okay? Third, more answers, more fortune. 7 crore, 3 crore, 4. Here, more judgment, more frustration. Because you try to convince more and more, the other fellow is not willing to listen. And you get frustrated. After 15 answers, game over. Here, vicious circle of judgment and answers. That's what happens in our life game. Is there a solution to it? How to come out of this vicious circle of judgment and answers in our life game? Is there a solution? Of course. Try MMP. What is MMP?
Mind power.
No, you're all very great brand ambassadors for me. But that's not what I'm trying to say here. Although it is good, MMP. What is important is more meaningful perspective to the situation. Don't make your own judgment. There are better perspectives to the situation. And how do you bring more meaningful perspective? Is to challenge your KBC. Challenge your knowledge. Challenge your belief. Challenge your customs. Don't say I'm a PhD. I know this is what it is. I'm a chartered accountant. No. Just look at the situation with a better perspective. And by the way, my MMP also precisely does that. So there is a correlation to magic of mind power and this MMP. What it precisely does is, it is a structured learning and counseling program where there is an audience of about 15, 20. We interact. Given a business situation, the program encourages participation to challenge their disbelief and accept their strength and values with full conviction. So to challenge it for the positive aspect. It's like challenging their own KBC and make a bring a more meaningful perspective to the situation. And in order that they are able to use it in their day-to-day life, a set of practical guidelines are provided which they can practice. And it's not adding new skills and knowledge, it is already to make them explore, experience, and exploit an already existing asset. We are lazy, we are not just opening up. That's the, precisely the magic of my growth and development. Thank you very much. Any questions? Transformation in the performance of the individuals. Are you looking for a unique program which has never been done so far? Just give a chance to SP, he will come and explain. He has developed a unique program which helps individuals to perform better. That's all. Stop at that, because don't go into technicalities, they will get confused. And allow me to take it over. Thank you all. Thank you.